problems with hurricanes. A campesino looked at the air and told me, with hurricanes, it's not noise. With hurricanes, it's not the wind or the noise of the water. I'll tell you, he said, it's the mangoes, avocados, green plantains, and bananas flying into town like projectiles. How would your family feel if they had to tell the generations that you got killed by a flying banana? Death by drowning has honor. If the wind picked you up and slammed you against a mountain boulder, this would not carry shame. But to suffer a mango smashing your skull or a planted plátano hitting your temple at 70 miles per hour, this is the ultimate disgrace. The campesino takes off his hat as a sign of respect towards the fury of the wind and says, don't worry about the noise. Don't worry about the water. Don't worry about the wind. If you're going out, be aware of mangoes and all such beautiful, sweet things.